was just happy that it happened. Just like a dream come true. I was just glad I had all my people here to celebrate it with me. Just making them proud. It took a lot to get me where I was going, and they was a big part of it. So I'm happy they could celebrate it with me. Oh yeah, it's definitely a lot of hard work, a lot of blood, sweat, tears put in this, and it's a lot of work that go unseen, and I think that's the part that people don't understand. But I don't know, you can all see it on game day, so.